can do this.
Oh, enemies. Ha!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. Here they come! Here they come!
Seems like a fight is in order.
That was easier than I thought. We'll be right back. We can handle this. Here they come!
Seems like a fight is in order.
Take this! Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
There's no way around it.
How about this?
I'm glad everyone's safe.
Win this! Double slash!
Fresh!
Not too shabby.
It's over. Already?
Be careful!
Fireball! was easier than I thought. Weak.
Win this. Hope.
Yeah, ha, ha.
Double slash.
Air slash.
That's one for us.
No way around it, I guess.
Ha, ha, ha!
Wind blade!
Double slash!
Air slash!
Ha!
Not too shabby.
Thank you.
We can handle this. We can handle this. can handle this.
Thank you.
careful. Double slash!
Victory!
One for us. Say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Ooh, great! We got enemies!
Be careful!
Ha!
Very nice.
Is it?
Yaha! Take this! Double slash! Victory!
I'd say that was 8 out of 10. The power! This.
Ha ha! Yeah! Ha! Got you! Double slash!
to loot.
No.
To liqueur before, but it's amazing.
Ha! You sound like some kind of country hick out on vacation.
Well, excuse me for being excited, Claude. Do you have a problem with that?
No, no problem.
I never get tired of coming to liqueur. To me, it's...
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Let's go see the castle. I can't wait to see what it looks like.
Yeah, that's fine and all, but can't you guys save that for later? We've got business to take care of.
What? Huh?
Nothing.
Thank you.
Welcome. You can sign up for the contest here.
Are you sure about this, Claude?
Of course I'm sure. I'm entering the Liqueur Armory contest.
But, I mean, everyone else is going to be really strong, I bet. You might get seriously hurt.
Are you saying that I'm too weak to stand a chance?
You know that's not what I meant.
I've never had anyone give me an impartial view of my strength. Heck, I've never had anyone so much as recognize me for my talents instead of my name. That's why I think this is a great chance for me. A chance to test myself.
Claude.
Besides, there's someone in this tournament I've just got to meet.
Do you mean Diaz?
Claude C. Kenny, is that correct? All right. I've taken care of your application. Make sure you find a sponsoring weapon shop and register with them by the day before the tournament.
I got it.
You know, Claude, if you're gonna be in the tournament, I suppose that means we'll be in Liqueur for at least a few days.
Yeah, sorry to be such a pain in the neck.
Please, don't worry about that. Actually, I'm very impressed, you know, seeing you challenge yourself like this.
Thanks. I guess I owe you guys a victory now, don't I?
You need to choose a weapon shop first, don't you?
Oh, right. Signing up at the castle wasn't enough, was it?
There are weapon shops all over Liqueur. It shouldn't be too hard to find one.
Let's take a look around the city. I want to go visit them all before I make a decision. Well, I guess this means I'm officially entered now.
It's interesting, isn't it? For the combatants, this is a matter of life and death, but for everyone else, it's like a national festival.
Well, it doesn't bother me at all. If you've got a chance to let loose, there's no reason why you shouldn't take it.
Claude.
Everyone has a different goal in life, you know? There's no point trying to force them down one way or the other.
Oh, why so serious? Come on, it's gonna be a blast.
You're right. Let's paint the town red until the tournament starts. Train your skills, play around, just do whatever you want.
We can stay in the core until the end of the tournament, right?
Yeah. Not only is the inn free for tournament contestants, but they'll even wake me up on battle day so I don't sleep through it.
Well, shall we go and have some fun?
Is in order.
Ah, how about this? Ha ha ha! Double slash! Victory!
Yeah, go.
Ha. Double slash! Ha ha ha! Victory!
Not too shabby.
That's how you do it.
This. Oh,
whoa, shit!
Come!
Da! 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 Got you!
Yeah.
say that was 8 out of 10.
Come on.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Already?
Very nice.
We can handle this.
Thank you.
The enemy, is it?
We got enemies!
Ha ha!
Yeah!
Double slash!
Laser beam!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Victory!
Ha ha ha!
They were just way too weak.
Excellent!
This.
Starlight!
Touché.
Over. Already? We can handle this.
We can handle this. We'll be right back.
I'm glad everyone's safe.
Oh, yeah!
Here they come!
We got enemies!
Yaha! Victory!
can win this.
Thunder! Victory!
Thanks.
Meteor! Victory!
I won't lose. Just like this.
Ha! 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 Yeah! Whoa!
We better be
that
more
was
careful.
A close call.
Very nice.
You ready for this?
We can win this.
Stop!
Easier than I thought.
Excellent!
Be careful!
We got enemies!
Not too shabby.
It's over. Already?
We better be careful.
Here they come. Easier than I thought.
Pretty weak.
Be careful.
You ready for this?
Say that's worth 10 out of 10. The power! Easier than I thought.
The enemy, is it?
You ready for this?
Ha ha!
Thunderbolt!
Ha!
Fireball!
Ha ha!
Thunderbolt! Thunderbolt!
Not too shabby.
Finally over.
easier than I thought.
Ooh, great!
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
This isn't unexpected.
That's worth 10 out of 10. Whoa! Be careful!
There's no way around it, I guess. Unexpected.
10.
That's worth 10 out of 10. The power!
This.
You better be careful.
Meteor! Boom!
Laser beam!
have
not
everyone safe.
Win this.
Ha ha! Take this! Yaha!
How about
your bomb?
Mental strain!
Ha!
Da!
Victory!
That's one for us.
Too bad for you.
This isn't unexpected.
Here they come!
You ready for this?
Ha! How about this?
Bomb!
Energy arrow!
Not too shabby.
That's how you do it.
Finish
it over. Already?
Fireball! Knuckle burst! Victory!
was a close call.
Out of 10, huh?
Thank you.
You all right? 8 out of 10.
Nice.
No way around it, I guess.
That was easier than I thought.
For you. Is in order.
Knuckle burst! Knuckle burst!
That was easier than I thought.
Excellent!
we're just way too weak.
Whoa!
Thank you.
say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Very nice.
We can handle this.
Welcome to the Lacour Hotel.
Hi, I'm one of the
Yes. I see your armory contest badge. Could I have your name, please?
Claude C. Kenny.
Claude C. Kenny. Indeed, your name's on the list. I wish you the... However, I must warn you that participants are not allowed to leave the city until after the armory contest is over. Do you have anything left to take care of? Very good.
Now we just have to wait for the big day.
I wonder if we'll see Diaz there. We haven't seen him in any of the towns we've been to. Like time slows down to a...
What are you so nervous about, Reyna? It's not like you're the one...
You're right. I suppose I am acting a little strange, aren't I?
Reyna!
I make you all nervous when I'm around, don't I, Claude? I'm gonna go out and walk around for a bit, then.
You don't have to be so worried about me.
It's not just you that she's worried about, Claude.
What?
She's probably thinking about what to do if she runs into Diaz, don't you think?
I wonder.
She probably didn't have any intention of meeting him at first, but since she'll be fighting in the tournament, she'll see him sooner or later. Surely that's what she's so anxious about.
Whatever. I need to focus on something else right now. What?
Oh, nothing.
If you want to say something, just spit it out already.
Never you mind.
Ugh. Reyna came back a while later, looking all depressed and dejected. She seemed lost in her own little world until the contest began. The day finally dawned on the Lacour Armory contest. The town was alive with excitement, every street and thoroughfare packed with feverish crowds of people. One after another, the tournament contestants filed into Lacour Castle. It wouldn't be long before I'd be joining them. Well, I'm all set. I'll be heading off for Lacour Castle soon.
Try not to worry too much about things, okay, Claude?
I'll be fine. I feel a lot better today.
Really?
Don't worry. I really feel like I've got a chance to win today. Excuse me, I'm participating in the tournament.
Your name?
Claude C. Kenny.
Kenny, yes. First of all, please give me all of your weapons and items. We'll be keeping them here for you. All right. Now I'll give you the equipment sent to us by your sponsoring weapon shop. You'll receive the rest of your usable items before the battle begins, so check with the arena agent for details. For now, you're all set. Please relax in the waiting room until the tournament begins.
Thank you.
Excuse me, has my weapon arrived yet?
You're DS Flack, right? I'm sorry, we haven't received anything from your weapon shop.
How much time do I have?
Well, given the circumstances, we'll extend the deadline to just before the start of your first match. Would you perhaps be able to visit your weapon shop and see what the situation is?
I don't need you to remind me.
DS!
Reyna, what do you want?
Is Gamgee's weapon here yet?
Was it to ya?
Everything! I'm the one who introduced you to him.
Introduced him? What's all this about, Reyna?
It's nothing. She was just in the right place at the right time. Nothing to get jealous over, Claude.
What?
Stop thinking about it. It's my problem, not yours.
I'm sorry. I need to go with Diaz for a moment.
Reyna!
Diaz can't fight in the tournament without a weapon. You don't want to lose your chance to fight him, do you?
What are you waiting for? Go if he means that much to you.
Claude, it's not like that.
Well, you're the one picking out weapons for Diaz. Whose side are you on here anyway?
Claude, why are you saying this?
Why do you think, Reyna?
Why did you have to be so accusatory, Claude? That was rather childish of you.
What did I do?
It would seem you have no idea how simple it is to hurt a girl's feelings.
You don't have to raggle me like this. Sheesh.
You were the one ragging on Reyna, Claude.
Ouch.
Gentlemen, the Lacour Armory Contest is now officially underway. The first match of the first round is about to begin. Please come up to me when your name is called. Amon Rao, fighting for the counterpunch.
Sweet, I'm first! Let's do this!
Claude C. Kenny, fighting for the Savage Slayer.
Here!
My, you're in the first match. Good luck, Claude.
Thanks. I'll try my best.
Now I'll be handing you the items you're allowed to use during battle. Remember, these are going to be the only items you'll have for use during the entire tournament.
Thanks.
The rules are simple, people. Two participants enter the arena. The one who falls first is the loser. And please remember that being petrified or paralyzed will also count as a loss. This is your last chance to check up on your equipment, folks. Do you have everything you need? Are you ready for the arena?
After a seemingly endless wait, the day we've all been waiting for is finally here! Welcome to the Lacour Armory Contest! We've got one of the best lineups in tournament history this year, and I can hardly wait to see what kind of action we'll see on the arena floor! Make sure you keep your eyes on the field, folks! You won't want to miss a second! Kicking off the first round, we have Amon Rao fighting against Claude C. Kenny. Who will emerge victorious? It's all gonna go down right now.
We can handle this.
Ha ha! Yeah! Knuckle burst!
Anyone hurt?
And there's the winner! Claude C. Kenny has won the first match of the first round! Let's give him a big...
I wonder if Reyna was watching him. I wonder where she is, Eve.
I won!
How impressive! I saw the whole thing, Claude.
Keep up the good work.
Was Reyna there?
I couldn't tell you. I didn't see her anyway.
Oh.
We have a winner! Emil Bregovic has won the seventh match of round one! Show him some love, people!
Wait a minute, shouldn't DS be up soon? Is he ready to go?
I don't care anymore.
Claude?
Reyna!
Congratulations! I heard from one of the soldiers. You made it past the first round!
Reyna...
I really wanted to watch, but I didn't realize you were the very first match. I would have stayed to watch if I had known.
It's okay. Besides, you were angry at me.
Oh! Diaz is up next!
The eighth match of round one pits Thomas Nelson against Diaz Flack. Diaz was almost disqualified from the tournament, but he's got his weapon and he's ready for action. Let's see what they've got in store for us.
This will be over in 10 seconds.
Crescent cross! Crescent cross! Ha! Crescent cross!
That was a waste of time.
DS Black has won the eighth match of...
Oh, he made it just in time.
So Reyna, what happened with Dias?
It was nothing serious. Some guy stole Dias's weapon to keep him from entering the tournament, that's all.
I'll let you off the hook for now, but you better believe we'll be wanting to hear more from you later. That's fine with you, right, Claude?
What's this about?
Pardon me, Mr. Kinney. Round two is about to get started, so could you return to the waiting room?
Oh, sure. Good luck. Try not to lose.
Claude, do your best, okay? I'll be watching.
Got it.
We're about to begin the second round, people. Good luck to all of you. Are you set to go? Best of luck to you.
Starting to heat up, folks. We've got the first match of the second round for you, starting right now. Dora Dan is taking on Claude C. Kenny in this match, and it's shaping up to be a monumental battle. Claude's one of our younger competitors. How long can he hold out? Does he have what it takes to win it all? Let's find out.
Be careful.
Knuckle burst! Ha ha ha! Victory!
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
And there you have it! Claude C. Kenny has won the first match of round 2! The semifinals...
Oh my goodness, this is incredible! He's made it to the semifinals!
Wow, my heartbeat's going crazy.
The semifinals are about to get underway. Are you set to go? Best of luck to you.
The semi-final round has finally arrived! What does fate hold for our competitors? Claude C. Kenny, our standout young contender, is matched against Grizzled veteran, Woz's Durahan. Let's see how it goes!
Be careful! Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. Whoa!
We have our first finalist. Claude C. Kenny has won the first semi-final match. Only two battles left, folks.
I saw everything, Claude. You've really made it to the finals.
I I can barely believe it myself.
You might as well keep it up then. Just one more match left to go.
There's something I need to ask, though.
Yes?
Is Dias still in it?
The smoke has cleared! It's time for the second semi-final match! And what a match it is! Fate has brought these two fighters against each other, and fate will allow only one of them to survive! Dias Black has dominated every match so far! Can Grand LaRosse put a stop to his mad rush? Here they come!
Air Slash! Air Slash! Is that all?
Gentlemen, your winner of the second match, Dias Black!
He's still in it.
He's been in control the entire tournament.
You don't have to tell me, that's for sure. Even I can see how strong he is.
Claude, are you starting to think that you don't have a chance?
It's not that. Seeing how strong he is just makes me want to put everything I've got into this battle.
Well said.
Sorry to bother you. Since the final match is about to begin, I'll need you to be over in the waiting room.
Sure.
Well, this is it. Have you got all your equipment sort? All set to go?
You've kept your side of the promise.
Promise?
Oh, didn't Reyna tell you about it?
Wait, what promise?
It's so amusing how irritated you get whenever Reyna's name comes up. This battle's for keeps, though. We're in the arena, Claude. I'm not gonna give you an inch.
Expect the same from me.
Here it is! The moment you've all been waiting for! The explosive conclusion to the Liqueur Armory Contest! Claude C. Kenny, Dias Black, one battle to decide it all. Who will be the crown champion? Who is going to reign as the best swordsman in the land?
This is bad.
Crescent Cross!
He was almost there!
Claude.
Wait, the tournament! What happened to the finals?
It's already over, Claude.
It's over? So I...
You almost had him beaten, but he came back and won in the end.
Oh, funny, I don't remember any of that.
I don't think you're in any shape to talk like that to me, but I'll just ignore it for now.
What do you want?
I thought I'd come over to thank you.
Thank me?
You were better than I ever expected. I haven't had to put 100% into a fight in ages.
Me?
Don't get the wrong idea. It wasn't a compliment.
What?
You try not to spoil him either, Reyna. It'll be better for him if you keep him on a long leash.
What are you talking about, Diaz?
That's all I wanted to say. I need to get going.
Diaz!
What?
Will I see you again?
Certainly, if the time comes.
We should leave, too.
Are you okay to leave?
I'm still feeling a little lightheaded, but that's all. Must have been out for a while.
Oh, that would be thanks to all the spells Reyna had cast on you.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you. Now then, why don't we take some of that energy and focus it on the sorcery...
The first thing to do is to go to Linga and get that book of ours deciphered.
All right, Lingas are...
Oh, but before we leave, we need to go claim your second place prize.
Oh, there was a second place prize?
Claude?
Sorry.